I bought my first car on lay-by. I remember it was a Toyota 1600. I obviously couldn't afford to go and buy a car through the bank, or so I had to go to this dealership and say, I like that car, but I'm prepared to put money, and keep. And I remember the day I went to fetch my car, it was just, I still remember this day. It was just so surreal. And I was with a friend of mine who could drive, because I didn't trust my own driving at the time. And on the way, there was a truck had fallen with sugar, and there were policemen everywhere. So we left the car there. Because now he wasn't too confident to be driving around these policemen, and a whole lot of people. So we left the car there to fetch it around 4 o'clock in the afternoon. But yes, I think there's some kind of satisfaction that comes with the fact that it's yours. You bought it, you've been waiting for it, and you treat it with care. I mean, when I sold that car, it looked better than when I bought it.